Hi guys, Zay Gaming here. Today I have to get the skin for Giraffe Weevil. I don't know how to pronounce it, but I'm sure you have to get that in today's video. So to get it, you will need the Giraffe Weevil, which is a fusion of the giraffe and the ladybug, and the moonfish, which you can look at moon trench. So if you fuse these two together, you get this thing. The skin of his blue weevil, so that's what it looks like. So I will also show you how to get another pet. So it shouldn't take too long for this because our times are two. So it won't take too long for that to load, so you can wait a bit if you guys can. So yeah guys, also we don't have a code. But I want you guys to use this guy's code while I want to do this. Make sure you use this code or else. Because he is an awesome dude. He didn't help me get these creatures, but he did help me get a lot of creatures and become good at this game. So huge shout out to him. So yeah, make sure you use the code allow 1234. That is one of the things. It can be in double letters or it can be in all caps. It doesn't really matter, but we can use the code. There, it's done. So to get the next feature, you will need the wasp and the skin and the thing that we just made. So with that, you get the ruby tail wasp. I don't know if you can hear that, but there's a plane. Hope you can hear that. I hope you can hear that. So that's the ruby tail wasp. That's pretty cool. So that's the ruby tail wasp. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, please remember to like and subscribe. I am trying to upload creature tycoon content for you guys. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed today's video. And I'll see you all in the next one. Peace out. Bye.